The digital assistant feature links various vehicle settings and preferences to a user ID and intelligent key. Settings for the instrument panel, Infinity Drive Mode Selector, audio, navigation, climate control, and driver assistance systems can be personalized for up to 3 registered users and 1 guest driver. When the ignition switch is placed in the on position, a welcome screen appears on the lower touchscreen display. You may log in as one of the already registered users or choose to register as a new user. If you choose not to log in as one of the available profiles, the settings that were last saved to the intelligent key will be used. To register a new user, press the menu button on the control panel. Touch Infinity Intuition, User List, then Add New. Touch one of the edit keys to change the username or icon. An icon can be selected from one that comes with the system or one that is imported from a USB device connected to the vehicle. When the ignition switch is placed in the off position, the current settings will be stored to the intelligent key currently in the vehicle. To disable the login feature so that the system recognizes all users as guest drivers, press the menu button on the control panel. Touch Infinity Intuition. Then, Intelligent Key Link so that the indicator light on the screen turns off. Please see your Infinity InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.